This is how we made a toy KitKat vending machine. We got the idea from a Mr. H2 channel on YouTube, and he made it look really easy, but you can see our cardboard copy was not coming out very good. So we took a bunch of screenshots of his video so we can look at the dimensions a little bit more easily. And then we switched the material to foam boards so we can cut it easier. And here you can see us cutting and assembling the different pieces. And it took us about 5-6 hours over 3-4 weeks to finally finish this. Here we're testing the coin deposit mechanism. That seems to work. And here's the final assembled product. See the link for the Mr. H2's video and our PDF.